Mr. Speaker, I've got the sheet on what happens with the Barney Frank Chris Dodd bill. It establishes an Office of Minority and Women Inclusion. They'll be responsible for an agency responsible for diversity in management, employment, and business activities. Now, I think we ought to have equal opportunity. I've stood up and defended equal opportunity, and my voting record in this Congress is more consistent with equal opportunity than anyone I know. Certainly anybody on that side of the aisle, because they vote for preferences. Martin Luther King never asked for this. I've read almost every one of his speeches and many of his writings. I adhere to all of it. I can think of nothing in his writings or his speeches that I disagree with. He stuck to American principles. But this Congress, under Pelosi leadership, this president, has not stuck to American principles. They have gone all the other way to driving America off the abyss into a managed socialist economy and trying to write formulas in here where they pick winners and losers and giving the federal government the authority to shut down or subsidize or set the price on financial institutions.